And Flip's looking to get to the city finals for the fourth year in a row.
Yeah, and he wants that mega wall and the 10 G's like Nick Hansen.
And he's quickly through the floating steps. And there are the tadpoles, the students, Flip coaches. Now the jumper cables. You can hear the chant they're saying, Flippy. No problem on the jumper cables. Megan Martin watching. Everyone wants to see what Flip can do. Remember, he ran up a 19-foot wall in our skills challenge a couple of years ago. Now facing the spinning bridge.
You can see him using that speed right away.
Oh, my. What agility out of Flip Rodriguez. And right into the skyhooks. Oh, a near miss with that left hand. Oh, boom! 5'11", 155, and he is explosive. Look at the power there.
This guy, one of the greats.
And look at that, building it up with two rings and then transferring immediately, making that lache. I like this approach. This is a veteran Flip Rodriguez out here. Boy! The snatchback. Even he is not immune to a misstep, but survives. Now just one obstacle away from the mega wall, but don't overlook the doorknob drop.
Matt, no doubt about it, this is the scariest obstacle on this course tonight. I don't care if there's dinosaurs around or not. This is scary.
Look at that, using the legs, trying to save as much of that upper body strength. A veteran move. I love the maturity we're seeing out of Flip Rodriguez.
Yeah, it's
and
that
he is
sway back and forth.
Hold it. Caps all backer. Headphones in. Rocking that Cardi B. He's looking real strong, Matt. And look at Flip. This is just a course here. He is putting on the doorknob.
Are you kidding me?
The doorknobs knock out another veteran, and it cost him a shot at 10 grand. And I believe he would have made it up that mega wall.
Watch this again. Flip gets his right hand on the top, but then here comes the drop. Boom! And the impact pulled his hands right off. But the good news is, his fast time means he'll still be moving on to the city finals.